It is December 20th, 2020, and things are swelling today.